after covering Chatham, we'll be moving up to Maidstone, and if ever there was somewhere that needed a new bus station, it's Maidstone. That one certainly isn't enthusiast friendly at all. A dark, gloomy, unfriendly, miserable hole is Maidstone bus station. Better off for the very old one. And Knight Rider Street, of course, always associated with Maidstone district, and I have relations from Knight Rider Street going back a couple of centuries. Well borers. Well, you could say well bored. as my grandmother evidently used to say, and I never met her, they used to bore the wells and earn the money in the morning and then pour it all down another hole in the afternoon after they've been in the pub. To my right came 4052 again. Very frequent local service by the look of it. Rather awful destination arrangement on this one, isn't it? What route's that? It's got a friendly driver, and I'm sure he'd explain all if you weren't sure.
3245.
That's 1613.
This is 6418. Thank you.
348.
A new venture.
A bit of a surprise, really. Very pleasant one. And we're down in Kent for the annual Herne Bay bus rally and running day. One of the most friendly of the bus events you'll encounter during the year. From behind us came 3-1. Away with a throaty roar. Six, four, five, six.